Your macaw is a very special bird.
Really?
He doesn't even fly.
Your natural instincts always take over.
Wait, 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 no, no!
Blue isn't your typical bird.
Almost always.
In fact, he's one of a kind.
The only other blue macaw is in Rio de Janeiro.
Brazil?
Rio, Rio,
I wanna party.
Welcome to Rio.
Are you here for Carnival?
Actually, I'm just here to meet a girl.
Little word of advice. Brazilian ladies respond to confidence.
Oh, you gotta puff out that chest. Eyes narrow, like some kind of crazy love hawk.
Oh, she's beautiful.
You're standing on my throat.
Are you ready?
For what?
Oh, wow.
Crazy love hawk.
Whoa, hi. What are you doing?
No.
We just met.
From the creators of Ice Age.
Hi there.
The last blue macaws on Earth. These are worth a fortune.
Hey, you! Let me out! Let me out!
I was framed! They got the wrong guy!
Oh, I know I'm not a pretty birdie, but I used to be quite a looker.
Sweet nightmares.
Not cool, man. Scary, but not cool. What are you doing?
Getting out of here.
I can't fly!
Is there anything else I need to know?
Yes, I can't fly, I pick my beak, and once in a while I pee in the birdbath.
Go find him, Nigel.
20th Century Fox presents...
Hello, boys. Seems like you've had a busy day.
This is just some stuff we found.
I'm not interested in your nicked knickknacks. There are two blue macaws out there,
and I need you to find them.
Go do your monkey business.
We are in the jungle. You know when people say it's a jungle out there? Well, I'm pretty sure they don't mean it as a good thing.
You two are coming with me.
In your little monkey dreams.
Bugs versus monkey!
Going somewhere, pretty bird?
This year...
Blue, he got you, man!
One bird will prove...
Let's fly.
All right, Blue, you're flying!
Sort of!
He has the courage to soar.
Let's go get you over.
Rio.
Hey,
it's time to take it to the next level.
Hey!
Awkward.